Hi everybody, in this short video I'm going to introduce you the structured text programming for the PLCs. It will be a very simple program, but you will get introduced to the idea of structured text programming. So if you are familiar with any of the high-level programming languages, such as Pascal, C, and so on and so forth, you will be very, let's say, good in programming with the structured text. So in the structured text, we have expressions and instructions. Here you can see one simple example in which we have the if and if expression. So it's a conditional expression. And then inside which we have some other instructions, such as here we have the assignment instruction. You will see more later. So as I mentioned, we have the expressions and instructions for the structured text, and the expressions can be operators or operands or the assignments. See, here you see some examples for the expressions. Okay, so I will talk about this later on in the next video. So the order in which the expressions are evaluated is important, similar to other programming languages. And then we have some specific instructions, like the assignments instruction, which you will see in this video. Then we can call function blocks in the structured text. We have the return instruction. We have if, case, for, while, repeat, exit, continue, and so on and so forth. I will talk about them later. But for now, let's start by writing a very simple program in which you want to assign a value to a variable from some other variable. To do so, in the CODESYS environment, I'm going to create a new project. I call it CODESYS project 33 or 34. And here for the programming language, I select the ST or structured text. So here I will have the main program, PLC-PRG, in which I need to develop the code, but now it should be in terms of structured text, so you don't see any elements for the ladder logic programming, for example. There is no contact or coil and so on and so forth. So to start the programming, I can either start by declaring the variables here, or I can start writing the code, and then I will use the auto-declaration for the variables. As the simplest case, I want to control the output which can be a pilot lamp with a switch. So for that, I will consider that motor is my output, and I'm assigning the value the motor from the start, which is considered as a switch. Now if I press the enter, you can see that the auto declare window is opened, is popped up. Motor will be of type boolean. And then start will be of type boolean as well. So it's as simple as this. Now if I set the online mode to the simulation, and then log in and compile the code and simulate it, you will see how does it work. Yeah? Okay, so we are in the run mode. The value for the start is false. I just change it to true by pressing F7 and then Alt F7, and you can see that the value for the motor becomes the same as what we have for the start. All right, so this is the, I would say, the simplest program that you can write with the structured text for the PLC. I will prepare some more sophisticated examples using the structured text programming in the later videos. That's all for this video. Thanks again for watching.